Hello students, now we'll be seeing with the next problem on Laplace. So we have to find the Laplace on sum of cos hyperbolic 2t into cos 2t. It is a product of two functions, so please do not take separately the Laplace transform. Don't take Laplace on sum of cos hyperbolic 2t separately and Laplace on sum of 2t separately. It is wrong. Whenever plus sign is there and minus sign is there, that time only we can separate the Laplace transform operator. But when it is into or division, we cannot separate. Now here if you observe, now how to proceed? Whenever we are having an exponential function and a function that is f of t, that time I asked you to apply for the first shifting property. But if you observe here, there is no e to the power of, so we cannot apply for the first shifting property. And also if product comes, if the product of two trigonometric function comes, I had asked you to apply for transformation formulae. Here we cannot apply transformation formulae because this is hyperbolic function and this is trigonometric function. If both are trigonometric, then only go for transformation formulae as in my previous video, how did we solve for. But here hyperbolic function is there, so try to always convert this hyperbolic function in terms of exponential function. As we know that cos hyperbolic theta is e raised to theta plus e raised to minus theta upon 2. Now in place of theta it is 2t, so I have written here e raised to 2t plus e raised to minus 2t upon 2 into cos 2t. Whole divided by 2 is there, so bring it outside the L operator, so it will come as 1 by 2. Remains in the bracket is Laplace and sum of e raised to 2t plus e raised to minus 2t into cos 2t. Now multiply this cos 2t to this, cos 2t to this with separating the L operator. So Laplace and sum of e raised to 2t cos 2t plus Laplace and sum of e raised to minus 2t cos 2t. Now I'll mark this as equation number 1 and I'll try to solve this separately and this separately. So the first evaluation I'm going to take is Laplace and sum of e raised to 2t into cos 2t. If you see, it is in our standard form of first property. What is the first property? Laplace and sum of e raised to at into f of t. Now what is f of t? Comparing, it is cos 2t. Once we get this f of t, we need to calculate what? F of s. So f of s of cos 2t means Laplace and sum of cos 2t we have to find. What is the Laplace and sum of cos at? Laplace and sum of cos at is s divided by s square plus a square. I want Laplace and sum of cos 2t, so it will become s divided by s square plus 2 square, and 2 square we know that it is 4. This is not your final answer because my question is Laplace and sum of e raised to 2t into cos 2t I have to evaluate. Since it is e to the power of 2t into something, we are going to apply for the first shifting property in which we are going to shift the signal by s minus 2. Here a is 2. Okay, so where all s is there, I am going to change it as s minus 2 by the first shifting property. So substituting where all s is there, s minus 2, this will be the evaluation of e raised to 2t into cos 2t. In the same problem, I need to evaluate for e raised to minus 2t into cos 2t. Again, it is a first shifting property form, e raised to at into f of t. So I'll be applying first shifting property and comparing, we know that f of t is cos 2t. If you want, you can solve this whatever I have called for f of s. If not, directly you can take the above calculation, that is f of s as s upon s square plus 4 instead of wasting the time. Okay, so directly f of s is s upon s square plus 4. Hence Laplace and sum of e raised to minus 2t cos 2t will become what? S upon s square plus 4, signal shifted by s minus a. What is your a? Coefficient of t is a, so that is minus 2. Minus of minus, it will become plus. So where all s is there, shift the signal by s plus 2. Whatever this answer and the above answer what we have got must be substituted in equation 1. This will be your answer for the given question, that is Laplace transform of cos hyperbolic 2t into cos 2t. Thank you.